I've always loved stupid shit like that. Just stuff that its existence is predicated upon the false premise of necessity. And you never needed it. It's just a dumb, stupid thing. And America's the king of that kind of ridiculous consumerism.
The best thing about it is that it proves a certain religion right. What good is capitalism? I don't know.